Hi, Tate here, and welcome back to another video. Sorry I sort of fell short with my chibi challenge. This was my next one, which I did start when I was actually up to date with them. But then I went away for Easter, and then TAFE started again, and it just got too hard for me to actually complete my chibi challenge. I am happy that I still managed to get 6 chibis done. That's pretty good. Like, I still got to experiment with some style stuff, and I still think I improved my chibi, so I'm very happy that I did manage to do the 6 chibis that I've done. But sadly, I won't be able to continue with my chibi challenge. I am going to continue offering $20 chibi commissions, though. So, if you're interested, just email me, and email's in the description and all that stuff. So, videos are going to go back to being once a week, weekly on Mondays, hopefully. I might end up changing that day, depending on just how things end up working out, but Mondays I think is the best day for me. So Monday videos, probably at midnight my time, which is probably an hour later or earlier, I can't remember. Daylight savings have ended, so times will have changed for some people, but for me, yeah, midnight, Australian Eastern Standard Time. Yes, anyway, in this video, I decided to draw Tenten from Naruto because my partner asked for it. So, well, he didn't ask for it. Like, I'm like, I don't know what to draw. And I asked him, and he suggested some Naruto characters. So I drew Tenten, and yeah, I haven't watched Naruto in a very long time, so I don't really remember much from it. Like, probably 5-6 years ago that I actually watched it. I'm not a huge fan or anything, but still had fun drawing this, and I think she turned out cute, and yeah. Anyway, I am gonna end my voiceover now. Thank you for watching. Be sure to give this video a like and subscribe for more videos every week. I'll see you next Monday. Bye!